auto fire.
Everything changes.
Hey guys, it's Quack from the Tyranny. We're back at it again. Not really, but we're playing Deep.io. My neck is really itchy. It's red. Holy crud. Okay. Let's just get in then. Alright, so here we go. The tale of someone. Alright, so here's the thing. I did record. Kind of failed because I couldn't talk. I can't really talk. I can't talk, man. I can't talk. Alright, so either way, I did record a session with Tyler because the recording deleted. I'm sad. But either way, I can't find Tyler for some reason. So either way, we're alone. I'm sad. Cry, cry, cry. I am alone. Cry, cry, cry. So I guess I'm just gonna keep going on like this. Oh no. I don't like people who do that. I don't like spawning next to a freaking that's not a necromancer. Overseer. Okay, ready? Movement speed! This is kind of useful, kind of, I will say. Alright, I'm gonna turn auto fire on. No, I need to get. Oh! Can I stop spawning next to big things? Big people? Like, I spawn right next to balls, and I don't like spawning next to balls. I'm pretty sure everyone knows that. Oh, can I, like, kill this potato? Alright. Oh, yeah. Well, it's damage. No! Okay, sorry, Bruxton, blah, blah, blah. I can't even read his name. Because I did. Oh, no. I'm gonna just hide. I guess. Attempt to. Usually, I'm not a fan of body damage or max health. Max health is, like, okay. But usually, I don't, not, like, usually, like, even care about max health. Although, it is useful, but you don't really find destroyers that often. So, max health is only good with your health, your gem, which is what I go after, so. Alright, so Tyler, by the way, is a great guy. He's like, oh, I played a lot of DPO, lo. Oh, there's a huge pentagon. Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, la. I'm like, oh. And then, like, he thinks, like, the flank guard is bad. He thinks everything. He thinks the sniper is bad. The only thing he thinks is good is, like, the twin. But, like, whatever. Alright, so here we go. Let's go for a flank guard because I really want the triple flank. I did end up getting maxed out triple flank once in the recording. I got maxed out twice, I think. But wait, can you just do this? Oh, not really. All right, let's just keep shooting. Hey, Katagan. All right, movement speed. Oh, juked. Juked. I hate people! I'm targeted for no apparent reason. Not really, actually. Oh, this movement speed is bae. Oh, if I get a kill, I'm not gonna get that kill. I'm not going to, unless I... I emoji sniped it! I didn't even snipe. That was lame. I wanna go for the machine gun, but I guess I'm gonna go for the twin. Cause I think you can go for the double flank and twin, so I kinda like the twin. I think the twin is cool. It's gotten me pretty far. The twin is probably the best second upgrade, but the upgrades after the twin aren't the best, so I don't know. Just tell me your opinions on twin. Hey, you ran into a twin. Hey, I'm feeling the same situation that I used to be in. I am glad that I am out of a little mini tank. All right, I'm just trying to stay away from the leader, but I don't think that can be possible, so let's just get my bullet speed up. I need to get my bullet speed up. All right, so usually I max my bullet speed, but at this point, I think movement speed or reload. But with the twin, I don't really think reload is necessary. Like, it's a twin. Oh, bad buy. No, bad buy, bad buy, bad guy. He's a bad buy. I'm gonna move. This movement speed is bae. OMG. I said OMG. I feel like a nub. No! Okay, I'm not gonna go for you. I'm too nice. Understand that. Yo, oh, Cal, I remember you from before. Get, I didn't get to kill Frick. No. I'm low health. I need to get isolated. I need to get far from people. And I need to start leveling up. All right, so I'm gonna get my movement speed up. So I can just gotta go fast. I feel bad for that kid. I just full on frontal assaulted him. I don't even know where frontal assault is from. I just called YouTube videos. Dang, YouTube has influenced me a lot, dang. Frontal assault, full assault, yes! All right, guys, we got the second upgrade, boys. I killed Hive. Can I kill Hive? What? I swear. All right, let's just get some things up in the house. Hey! See, my score isn't that high, but I think you shouldn't mess with me. Oh, yo, you're a sniper? Oh, get wrecked, you just got nerfed. All right, I'm stuck, I'm in a lonely world. I'm just gonna get levels again. This is really sad. I John Cena'd him pretty hard. Ouch. I'm getting wrecked. I should probably... I killed LOL! It's a destroyer! Destroyers are not that good. They got really slow movement speed. I got killed by balls! Backslash! So either way, just to explain why my name is someone... When you kill someone, it's like, oh, someone killed LOL. Or you killed someone. Who's number one? Someone. Speaking of LOL, get robbed. I'm lagging! I swear if I die. I'm lagging a lot. I'm alive at full health. I'm back to normal speed. I somehow recovered from that lag spike. I'm proud of myself. Oh, watch him get freaking one shot. Oh, I saw that. No. Oh, that might be me. I'm lagging. Oh, I didn't get one shot. All right, great. I'm happy with myself. I am satisfied in life. Hey, LOL! What's up? I'm pretty sure I killed you in my past life. Hey, we both died. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I killed you. I'm dark. Yeah. Call me sadistic, but I'm not, so, yeah. Alright, who cares? I'm gonna kill you. Who cares? I killed you. I'm personally a fan of the triple flank. Triple flank more than the octo tank, because I think the triple flank, obviously like octo tank you get more spread, but I don't think, you know, octo tank is more for like Andrew style, where basically all you do is just sit there as an octo tank and just auto fire. What? Oh, it's a destroyer with high movement speed. Maybe I should move and get a... Oh! Anti-body damage. Oh! I know why he's a destroyer. Well, I officially juked out a destroyer. I feel so bad for the people who are just mad at me for killing them. I'm on a rampage already, but I gotta get my revenge. I killed Dip! I officially killed Dip.io. I am the murderer of Dip.io. I'm sorry if it's shut down for you. Yeah, I got a kill. I killed a machine gun. Now I'm starting to feel like one of those people who have killed me. Like at this point, it's not that easy to die unless you like appear next to the leader who happens to be like a penta shot and just get RKO'd. Hey, there's Dip again. Hey, I think I've met you before. Can I kill you? Oh, you don't want me to kill you? Sorry, but it's gonna have to happen. I killed him without looking. Bullet speed is bae. Oh, Benjamin again? I'm sorry, Benjamin. But I kinda gotta do this. You're a sniper. Oh! I'm gonna stay away from those homing missiles. Homing missiles? I didn't say homing missiles. Trust me. I didn't. Oh, hey. I'm pretty sure I killed you before! Hey, what a nice reunion! I'm pretty sure I killed you before. Yeah. Hey! I'm on the leaderboard! I'm ace! Yay! I'm ace. Oh no, Jesse's here to kill me. Probably one-shot me. I don't like it. Don't one-shot me. Oh, this guy has the same strategy as the other dude. Yo, this movement speed is the best. I'm so scared of those destroyers. But I'm not anymore because I'm so much faster. Even though they do have the recoil, no. Okay, so this guy's spawn protection. I guess I'm gonna leave you alone. Oh, that was a mistake. I'm sorry, but that was a mistake. Oh, there's a triple flank over there, and I'm kind of scared of it. Don't come towards me. Don't be mean. Oh, Benjamin! Oh, this is gonna be the third time I've killed you today! Isn't that charming? Alright, that's the end of him, I think. Maybe. I killed him. Alright, so which one do I go for? I'm gonna go for max health, actually. Not something I usually do, but I'm gonna go for max health. Oh, Benjamin! I feel so bad right now! You must be so mad! I've killed him at least! Three times, and I'm pretty sure I've killed him three times. Oh, no. No, I will avoid you at all costs. I swear. In the arms of the angel. I cry. Well. Get my health regen up. And then movement speed. I'm gonna run away. Nope. Psych. That's the wrong number. Oh, if I actually end up escaping from this, I will be claiming myself as the king of DPO. Hi, GG. Is it GG? Is it GG? Is it GG? Oh, yeah, it is. Alright. Let's get my bullet speed up. I'm being ejected. Oh, it's Deep again! It's DPO! I killed him without looking! I got skills. Oh, snagging the kill from everyone I see. So when I was recording with Tyler, I got maxed out really easily. That's probably because I avoided everyone, or I had a server where there were like no people in it, like not as many as like a lot of servers have like right now. So I guess I'm gonna go on to maxing bolt speed now. I will save you! I will save you from Windows 8! I am saving you from Windows 8! Windows 8 is evil! I will save you! I killed Windows 8! You probably had a Windows 8. I have a Mac. Now get Shrek, scrub. Hey! Oh. These is the most annoying. Oh, these are the worst upgrades. I definitely don't want to go Destroyer, so I guess I'm going to want to go Gunner. Gunner has smaller bullets, which I think is kind of neat, but I don't think it's neat at the same time. Oh my god. No. No, I have to escape from them. I got so nervous there. No, I am getting my sight off of those homing missiles. I am not dying to one of them again. I hate homing missiles. Homing missiles. Homing missiles are bae. Homing missiles are not so bae. Oh, this is just farmland. I can just farm. Oh, hey, old mate. Do you want to die? Hope so. Because that's what's going to happen. Alright. No scope. Hey, I think I killed the Curitio. Alright. Just let me have this pentagon in peace. And I will leave you alone. That guy's name is Help, and I'm the one who needs help. I'm gonna go for max health, because I feel like max health would be really nice. So I'm sorry you just spawned, but you had to spawn next to a gunner. Another no camera kill. I'm just too good at this game. Oh my god, it's Deep again! It's Deep! Yo! My buddy Deep! Oh, I should probably move and get out of the way. I'm holding S. I'm jabbing it with my finger. I think it's because I'm too fast or fat. All right, I'm about to die. So I should probably move and get out of the way. Like, seriously. See, I clearly was shooting at the bullet. I don't know why I'm not getting maxed this episode. I have 17 things to upgrade. So let's first with that, now that, now that. All right. Back at square two. Oh no, 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 no. I'm alive, I was never hit. Oh, I should probably move. I'm dodging all these bullets. Hey, it's Deep again. Do you remember me? I'm sorry. I'm really tiny now. Yeah. Alright guys, I am ready for the triangle. I am Illuminati confirmed. Or maybe not in a sec. I am still Illuminati. I am Illuminati. You have all been suspecting people like Beyonce, but I am real Illuminati. Okay, that was strange. Alright, I'm not Illuminati, just don't worry. I'm not Illuminati. I'm a triangle. I'm Illuminati. And if I said I wasn't Illuminati, trust me, I'm not. Alright, so this is my first time as Illuminati. That was not the best strat. I am kinda dumb. Alright, I nearly died from that. What? No, no, no. that that could be bad. I'm kind of bad. I killed Dom. Oh, he's mad. I'm gonna get freaking one shot. All right, here we go. This Pentagon will let me become a double flank. All right, so I'm just gonna get in between these two Pentagons and just shoot you to death. I'm getting chased. No. I refuse. I will max out movement speed because of you. Because of you, I am afraid. I'm just gonna move. I think I stole that guy's Pentagon. He must be a tiny bit mad. I'm just ramming into anyone. This guy has literally followed me across the map. I swear. I'm glad that he was number three. I just juked out number three. Nub. I should call him a nub. I'm probably gonna get killed by him eventually. Hey, I'm on the leaderboard. Yay. I'm number six, I think. I'm pretty sure I can count. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Yeah, I can count. So I am seventh place. I killed someone. I was looking at the scoreboard. I just no scope someone again. All right. I think I'm actually just gonna end up maxing out movement speed. All right, I maxed out movement speed. That's all right. I'm actually not that fast. I'm pretty fast. Sorry to interrupt your fight, but you two are both trapped. Oh, you guys aren't even moving. I'll just kill one of you individually. I'm kind of sad for these two kids, Jason and Travis. I killed them both. Hey, I'm number... Yes! I am number six, now seven. All right, I was about to get a bit triumphant, but no, it's not gonna happen. Not in this world, apparently. Just saying. Nope, I am getting out as fast as possible. These guys are legit. I hate my life.